Father, on this earth, as it is in heaven. share that today. Let heaven come. Let heaven come. Let heaven come. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is why we can submit our life to you, and this is why we can serve you, and this is why we can sacrifice our all, because you reign, Jesus. Because you reign, and all of the earth is yours. It all belongs to you. So why would I worry about anything else? Why would I fret or be anxious about anything?
As the atmosphere has been set, Father, I pray that miracles would be released. Father, invade every home. Father, invade every life. Father, I pray right now, Father, you would rest on your people, every need covered. Father, I pray, Father, for a fresh infilling of your presence. Father, I pray that you would do, you would be, you would reign. Father, I pray your word would come alive this morning. It would challenge us. It would speak to us. Father, it would align us. Father, I just declare this morning, Father, less of me, more of you. Father, we bless you today. We bless you today. Come on, just slide your hand up and love on him for a minute. Say, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Come on, just tell him, not me. Yes, Lord, I speak to you. Have your way in my life. Yes, to your purpose in this year. Father, we speak over those around us today. I bless them, I mark them, I cover them. I declare you've already went before them. You've already declared their next season. Father, you've got their last season. Father, I just cover them with blessing today. I stand beside them declaring in agreement with them that greater is in their future. Father, we come into agreement with those at church online today, Father. Father, wherever they're at, Father, we speak blessing on this first Sunday of 2024. Father, we pray for every church in our city that lifts the name of Jesus higher, that breaks open the word of truth. Father, we pray they would be blessed in 24. Father, would be a great establishing year for their ministry. And Father, I pray that the kingdom would advance in Tampa, Florida. And Father, we give you honor and glory in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen. Come on, give him praise today. Come on.